This is the shallow part of the river, and we are just walking because the current is strong and super shallow, super tiring paddling against the current. And that's the new Hoover Dam Bridge.